A lot of, I think, what inspired me to be a performer and a singer is my grandfather. We called him Cyclops because he'd walk around with a camera all day long. And he captured like my entire life on film. He would always call me his little star, and he'd be like, the star. Because I was such a ham, I guess, and I loved the camera. I started writing songs from a purely confessional standpoint. I didn't know how to deal with my feelings, so I wrote songs. I was in sixth grade and I did the talent show, and I wrote a song to a guy called Why, which was so embarrassing now. And it was like basically telling him I loved him. And then afterwards he came up to me and said he would date me, and I said, no. I think it's the catharsis of it, right? I needed to experience it and then let it be done. Cross my heart and hope to die. I spent a lot of my youth trying to please everybody, and then I realized it was driving me crazy. So I think I like hit middle school and I kind of went in, and I just decided like, this is who I am unabashedly. I was a wild card. I was a very rebellious one. I got into NYU and I figured it would be really good for me, and I felt that that's what I needed to do to find myself. But I was not happy in school. I knew New York was kind of bringing me down, and I knew I needed a change. I dropped out of school and I started just producing all the time. Randomly, I met Benny Blanco. I came to his birthday and chased him around with my music, and he was actually really impressed. He's like, is this your voice? Are these your lyrics? You wrote this? He's like, who helped you write this? I'm like, no one, this is me. And life kind of just started going from there. I wanted to make a record that felt like a record, that wasn't attempting at 11 singles. I kind of told the story of my life in the past couple years. The record kind of deals with a fear of commitment, I guess, but more like a fear of growing up. I think I'll always be a risk taker, but I believe in some sort of cosmic energy thing where if you put, you know, enough into the world, you'll get some back.